Welcome along then to the place where heroes and history are made. It's where the 2008 title was decided in the final corner. And it's the place, a year later, that Jenson Button stormed through from 14th on the grid to claim his one and only Drivers' Championship. It's Interlagos, and it's time for the Brazilian Grand Prix. We're racing today then at Interlagos, a historic 2.7-mile circuit, and one of the few anti-clockwise tracks on the calendar. 15 corners in total, 9 to the left and 6 to the right, with a technical middle section opening up to a flat-out sector 3. That gives us our best passing opportunity down into turn 1. Anthony Davidson joins me again for the race today. Now, I want to talk to you about Valtteri Bottas. As ever, the threat of unreliability is never far away, and indeed they'll be starting out of position today due to a power unit component change. So it's going to be a difficult task to move forward from there.
But on the bright side, at least those fresh components can help them maintain the power they need to come through the pack. I expect to see them take a more aggressive approach today to make up for the compromised start.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. It's the owner driver in pole position then, just edging out Alexander Albon, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Sainz, Lewis Hamilton, and Ricciardo, Norris, Leclerc, Perez, and Daniel Kvyat. Bottas, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Gasly, Esteban Ocon, and Stroll, Giovinazzi, Grosjean, Kevin Magnussen, and George Russell. De Vries, Schumacher, Latifi, and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Start. Is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Okay, clear. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Alexander is coming in for his stop. Gap to teammate behind is 3.7 seconds. Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. to car in front is 5.5 seconds. Work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The rain is a few laps out yet, but it is coming. Be careful. This is your final lap of the race. There's three laps of fuel remaining. You worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
A nearly flawless performance here then, and a commanding victory. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So let's review the updated driver's standings. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, it's absolutely got to be Alexander Albon, no hesitation. He put in a performance today that's only going to build further upon his already growing reputation.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Red Bull take over as championship leaders. Meanwhile, AlphaTauri's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
That. You made it look easy. It doesn't get much better than a win at this track, does it? Your team dominated the race today. Was it the car or the teamwork? What's the secret to your success? You performed better than last weekend. What changed? A podium finish for your teammate. Will you be celebrating with them tonight? Appreciate your time.